You know, see if we had seen more of whatever that was early on in NXT UK. Maybe you could have been in my position right now.